here in Troy Windjammer Cafe. I don't know where Kevin went.